The special prayer either before or after the Wednesday evening meal is a selection from Psalm 21:2332, in which we see through the eyes of David the picture of Christ suffering for us on the cross. I will proclaim your name to my brethren. In the midst of the assembly I will praise you, you who fear the Lord. Praise him, all you descendants of Jacob, give glory to him. Revere him, all you descendants of Israel. For he has not spurned, nor disdained the wretched man in his misery, nor did he turn his face away from him, but when he cried out to him, he heard him. So by your gift, will I utter praise in the vast assembly, I will fulfill my vows before those who fear him. The lowly shall eat their fill, they who seek the Lord shall praise him. May your hearts be ever merry. All the ends of the earth shall remember, and turn to the Lord. All the families of the nations shall bow down before him. For dominion is the Lord's, and he rules the nations. To him alone shall bow down all who sleep in the earth, before him shall bend all who go down into the dust. And to him my soul shall live, my descendants shall serve him. Let the coming generation be told of the Lord, that they may proclaim to a people yet to be born the justice he has shown.
Take the Word of God with you anywhere with our free Catholic apps and resources. Get them now at missaldaily.com.
This video prayer service is provided by missaldaily.com. We'd greatly appreciate if you like this video and subscribe to our channel. And remember, those who pray together, stay together. Make sure to share this video prayer with your loved ones. Thanks, and God bless you.